The managing director, Absa Bank Uganda, awarded the 5 non-government organizations beneficiaries in a colorful ceremony that took place at their head offices in Nakasero.
Welcome.
He noted that the 21-kilometer run spanning the 7 icon hills in Kampala was an initiative intended to support a significant social cause of keeping the girl child in school.
At APSA, we believe that education is a right that every child should have access to, regardless of gender, creed, or color. We are honored to be able to make a contribution towards tackling a societal challenge, reintegrating teenage mothers in school and providing skills training, and improving menstrual hygiene management to manage school absenteeism and dropout rates amongst girls. These efforts, we believe, are vital towards improving the quality of life of the girl child and demonstrate our commitment to be an active force for good in everything that we do as an institution.
Wakiza Ministries received a dummy check of 30 million shillings towards the cause. The director, Wakiza Ministries, Vivian Chitio, noted that they are targeting to help 5 needy and pregnant girls to acquire education up to the university.
Okay, Wakiza Ministries cares for young girls with unplanned pregnancies, and when they deliver their babies, they often don't have enough funds to take them back to school, and some of the parents are very poor. They cannot reintegrate these girls in school, and they stay put at home with their babies. But Wakiza Ministries, in partnership with APSA, is going to be able to take at least 5 girls back to school after having their babies. They can sit at home for, 3 months, and when their parents are able to take care of these girls, we will take them to boarding schools, and they will be able to attain an education from senior 5, senior 6, and up to the university level.
Other organizations that have benefited include Integrated Efforts for Youth and Women Empowerment and the Association for Rehabilitation and Reorientation of Women for Development, that received 30 million shillings each. World Vision Uganda received 90 million shillings, and Mukono High School received 20 million shillings.